Hi, my friends. Welcome to EFCLA Children Congregations. Let us come together in worship and praise.
Thank you, God, for saving me.
Thank you, God, for saving me.
Rescue from the middle of the ocean deep.
You set my feet on solid ground.
You set my feet on solid ground. I once was lost, but now I'm found.
I once was lost, but now I'm found.
Everything I have, I owe it all to you. For everything you are and all you do, Lord, I could write a book, fill every single page with a million reasons to thank you, Lord.
Boys, girls, welcome back with the Sunday worship. And this summer, we have the summer camp. So we already sent out the flyer and the registration form. So you can talk to your parents, help you sign up. For the preschool, we have the morning 10:30 to 11:15. Afternoon 1:30 to 2:30 for the first grade to fifth grade elementary school group. So we started from July 22nd to August 26th every Wednesday. So remember, ask your parents to sign up for you. So I see you there. 早，小朋友，欢迎回来我们的主日崇拜。我们的暑期营已经开始报名了。我们不用钱在网上上课。我们是从7月22号到26号。每个礼拜三早上10:30到11:15是给3岁到5岁的小朋友，下午1:30到2:30是小学1年级到5年级的小朋友们。所以小朋友们记得跟爸爸妈妈说去注册，可以上来一起来上课，我们可以学习神的话语。 Okay, so right now we talk about theStarted today the worship. We remember last week we talked about Daniel's three friends in the fireplace. because the three friends not bow down, see the big statue. So the king say the put them in the fireplace. So the friends being put in the fireplace. But the king check out them. Why they say, oh, they have four people? Because they say, he say only three. Why he saw four? We know it. This is an angel. God sent angel protect the Daniel's three friends. So when they get out, they didn't have any smell smoke. So God love us, care for us. Also, God love Daniel's friends and care for them. Everybody look at this picture. You see the picture? The father read the Bible. So all the boys and girls listen to God's word. That's why we say we listen and obey. When the nighttime, the father or mother read the Bible, we listen God's word and obey God. Today, we are going to talk about the writing on the wall. Everybody see this picture? You see? Do you see anything? You didn't see it. So we are talking about the writing on the wall. You can see it. Do you see anything on this paper? You can see it, right? It's the crown. Put the arm. Yeah. So you can see it. Earlier it's a white color, but right now you can see it's a crown. Okay. So we can talk about today the story. The story from the Bible, Daniel chapter 5. Going to talk about the writing on the wall. This is the king Belshazzar, the king of the Babylon. He liked the party. One night, he has a big dinner for his friend. He and his friend drink from the golden cup, from the God's temple. No one cares this cup belongs to God. The king Belshazzar don't love and obey God. Suddenly, they had hand peel on the wall, writing the wall. Everybody so quiet. The king very surprised and very shocked, afraid. So then suddenly the hand disappeared. The wall still on the wall. The king even more afraid what happened. The queen tell the king, say, call for Daniel. He knows what the words mean. Daniel came. Daniel know it, what the gods mean for the world. That means God know they have another new king will take it. King Belshazzar the place. So that happened when God said it would be. So overnight they happened. So Daniel, the new king, came and took over his place. So Daniel was asked to work for the new king. This story tells us Daniel listened to God's word and obeyed God. We can listen to God and obey God too. Daniel always listened to God's word and obey God. We can listen to God's word and obey God too. Right now, 我老师要用中文来讲这一段故事。 这个国王是巴比伦一个新的国王， 叫做Belshazzar。 他很喜欢派对。 有一天晚上， 请了他的朋友来吃晚饭，有一个晚宴，大家很高兴用喝酒，用金色的杯子来喝酒。 这个杯子是从神的殿中拿来的，是属于神的东西。没有人关心说这个杯子是属于神的物。那这个国王呢，他不遵守神的话，也不遵守神的规定。突然间有一只手出来在墙壁上写字，大家都很安静，这个国王就很害怕，突然这个手不见了，但是这个字呢还在墙壁上，国王更是害怕，发生了什么事情？王后就跟国王说，你去把 Daniel 叫来，戴以理叫来，他也许知道这个是什么意思。所以戴以理就来了，他知道神的意思是什么，这墙壁上的字是代表什么，就是要这个新的国王要来了，要取代了这个Belshazzar 的位置。所以那天晚上就发生，那个新的国王就来了，就拿了，就代替了他的位置。所以这个 Daniel 新的国王来了， Daniel 在新的国王下里面工作。这个故事告诉我们，但以理总是听神的话，爱神，遵守神的话，遵守神的规定。我们也是听神的话，遵守神的规定。 Right now we have the Bible story, we know what Bible story tell us. So I have question. The first question, who in our Bible story obeyand love and obey God? It's Daniel, right? We know it's Daniel. Always love and obey God. The second question, who did not love and obey God? Who did not love and obey God? The king Belshazzar, the king, not obey and not love God. Bible tell us,We will listen and obey. We will listen and obey. From Deuteronomy chapter 5:27. We will listen and obey. Let's pray. Dear God, we love you. We want to obey you. Please help us to listen to your word and obey you every day. In Jesus' name, amen. Thank you, everybody. See you next week.We have the whole of you. Owe it all to you for everything you are and all you do, Lord. I could write a book, fill every single page with a million reasons.